And again, if you guys can't do it right now, it's going to be saved. So you guys can watch it later.
Big circles with your knees. Just warming up your hips. Big circles, always breathing. Belly towards your spine. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Now it's notice out with the right. You go here and side lunge. Step. 4, 8, 7, make it big, open those hips. 6, 5, 4, 4, 3. Last 2. Last 1. Keep it down and kick. Down. Kick. Inhale. Inhale. Get them moving. Get that blood going and breathe. Inhale. Exhale. 8, 7. Go low, guys. 6. Push through your heels. 5, 4. Kick it to the back. 3, 2, last one. Now other side.
Good job, guys.
Make it big. Inhale. Big circle. Now get a side body. This is 8, 7, 4, 6. Come on. Last 5.
Oh,
feels so good. Guys. Last 3. Push through your heel on your way up. 4, 2. Last 1. Down. Kick. Inhale. Exhale. Kick. 8, 7. Exhale out. 6. Come on. Go low. Keep that chest up. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Whew. Open wide, okay. Side to side. Come. Exhale. Open up those hips. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Whew. 2, 1. Nice job, guys.
You're warmed up. Let's do it.
Regular step, not a walk. Please, 1, 2, 3. Hey, come on. Activating the booty. 7, 6. Keep your knees bent. 5. Keep going. 4, 3 more, come on. Have fun with it. Woo. 2. Last one, side to side. Moving to hamstring curl. Open your legs wide. Exhale, you kick. Okay, eight, 7, 6, keep your cool, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, it's done. Side, touch the floor, open those legs wide. 4, 8, 7, even though you're touching the floor, keep that chest up. Last 5. 4, 4. Last 3. Come on. 4, 2. Last 1. Now, right leg forward, head back, hinge forward. It's 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, make it big. Woo! 8. Make it single. Single. Exhale. This is eight. Come on. Seven. Six. Five. Keep it hinge. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it over. Bring it together. Right. Left. Exhale. Exhale. Come on. Eight. Seven. Warming up. Last six. Come on. Belly to spine. Four. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Last set to the back. Exhale. Exhale. Make it big. Exhale. Belly to your spine. Four. Eight. Seven. Belly to spine. Control the core. Six. Come on. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Let it go. Grab your glider. One glider. One glider only. You're gonna come down as much as you can. My glider is my right leg. I need you to hinge forward, guys. Just stop it in, breathing here forward. Inhale. Come on, 20, 19, 18, 17, inhale. 15, 14, come on, 13, hit the floor, 12, 11, come on, 10.
Hold on, nine, my screen's going dark.
Mine too, why? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, twist up. 20 on the other side. Bend your front leg. Left leg stays in. 20, 19, 18, 17, come on. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
take a step
right away.
Oh, dumbbell. Oh my god.
One dumbbell.
She's trying to kill us again with these sliders.
Wait, because I don't know why my... Is your screen going like dark?
It was.
I don't know why. I don't understand why. Oh. Okay, guys. Add. Let me go here. Add your dumbbell here. A little bit of extension in your slider in your right foot. Stand. 20, 19, come on. 18, 17, belly in. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hello. Oh. Yes, other side. Make sure you're hinging forward and you're using the standing leg, guys.
Oh.
Three, four,
it's one. Hard.
3, 2, 1, let's go. 20, 19, keep it low. 18, 17, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Hold dumbbells. Let's start right away, come on. Squat with deadlift. Feel it with this is. Squat, deadlift, come on, 15. Dead breath is inhale lower, exhale lift, right? This is how it will go. Low. And up. Come on. 15. Last 5 hinge from your hips. 14. Push through your heels, guys. Shoulders away from your ears. 12. I will exhale. Let go of the heat. 11. Come on. Beautiful, Karen. 4, 10. 9. 7. 4, 6. Come on. Last 5. Keep it strong. Keep the breath going. 4, 4. Ready in at all times. Come on. 2 more. Inhale. 2 more. 1 more. Let it go. Oh. We move to the second set.
Should I kill us?
Inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Okay, let's do it. Don't think about it. Get out of your head. Dumbbells right in front of your chest, right? Inhale. Death leg. Come on, 15. 15. 14. Beautiful, mommy. Push your heels. Belly is in. Control each movement like you're a robot. 4, 12. 11. Come on. Last 10. 9. 4, 8. Come on. Push your heels. 7 more. Come on. Oh, yeah. 8 more. Come on. 4, 5. Last 4. 4, 3. Last 2. Last 1. Oh. Eso, let it go. Grab oh. Your pants. Put your hands right in the middle of your cheeks. You're gonna go into squat, and you're gonna go left, right, left. Keep it low. 20, 19, 18. Keep it low. Touch opposite knee with opposite hand. Keep it low. 15. Echo. 14. 13. Come on. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. Come on. 7. Keep it low, Karen. 6. Come on. Keep it always low. 5. That's 4. 4. 6. That's 2. 1 more. Let it go. Keep your hands. Listen now. Inhale. 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 Lift it up. 10. 9. 8. 7. Come on. Lift it up. 6. Keep your chest in the middle, guys. Keep going, Karen. 5. Up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Catch your breath. Inhale. Open mouth. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Let it go. Second set, guys. Okay, so in this one, let me take this. I need to keep it low. You're here. It's in, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 19, 18, come on. 17, 16, come on, keep it low. 15, 14, 13, down, 12, 11, 10, 9, 4, 8, come on, mommy. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, come on. 2, last one. One last exercise here, then you get a break. Open your legs, 1 more. It's inhale. Inhale. 13. 12. 11, chest down. 10, chest in center, Karen. Eso. 8, 7. Come on, mommy. Inhale. Exhale. 5, 4, 3. Last two. Last one. Let it go. Drink some water. Drink some water. Let it go. Let it go. Drink some water.
I'm going to go get water. I'll be right back.
So it's really important that you guys breathe. Never hold your breath. If you hold your breath, you die. You need to bring oxygen into your bodies in order to really feed your muscles with new oxygen. If you're holding your breath, you're holding your strength. You're not using your real strength within you. So breathe, big inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale. Woo! Exhale. Big inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Okay, so we're gonna use a little bit of cardio in the next exercise. So it's basically a deadlift with a sumo hop. So this is how it's gonna be.
Oh, like this?
This sounds interesting, right? So the first one you go, you can see my feet, you go into a deadlift. Come up, right?
Oh shit.
Inhale.
Oh my God.
Go down into a sumo squat. What's a sumo squat? Heels in, toes open, right? This is the position of your feet. And keep your chest up, legs a little bit wider. That's why you do that hop, okay? Let's go for 15. It's inhale, bend to your shoulder and open. 15. 14. Lower, flat back, 13. 12, 11, breathe on your way up. 4, 10, 9, eso, mami. That's 8, come on. 7, 4, 6, 5, last 4, come on. 4, 3, fast spine. Shoulders away from your ears. Last two. Eso, mama. Last one. Let it go. Let it go. So remember, when you're jumping, you jump with your heels in, toes open, right? Catch your breath. Walk, walk, walk. One more of those. In 4. Inhale. 3, 2. Okay, double hammer curl with press, guys. Remember, your elbows are right next to your body. I don't want to see this. This does not count. Your elbows are always here, right? It's up. Up. Double hammer curl.
Oh, shit.
And up, right? So it's 1, 2, and up. Right?
One.
Easy. 40. and up. 4, 12. 11. Elbows to your body. 10. 9. 4, 8. Come on.
Oh shit, wrong one.
7. Keep it tight. Keep that chest up, Karen. Eso. 4, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, come on. Let it go, take a big inhale. Whew. Open mouth, exhale, right away, big circles. You're here, pump this up, this 1, 2, one, two, just 10 of these. 1, 2, around the world. 9. Micro-bend your elbows. 8. Relax your shoulders down. 7. 4, 6. Come on. Beautiful, Karen. Beautiful. Control. 4, 6. Last 5. 4, 4. Last 3, come on. 4, 2. Last 1. Let it go, guys, let it go. We go back to that one in a second. Let it go. Now a little bit of cardio. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, right? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Okay, come on, low. 6, get that heart rate going. 5, I want that knee 2 inches from the mat. I want that chest up, come on. 4, eso, Karen. 3, 2, last one. Come on, last one. Let it go, walk. Eso, mommy. Walk around. One more set of that.
Okay.
I don't know why my phone keeps going dark. It's so weird.
Mine too. No problem.
Let's go, guys. We're strong. We got this. Double hammer curl. Come on. Go ahead. It's one and two. It's one. Up, in. Hit, up, on, 13. 12, control your movement. 11. 14, double hammer curl and press. Last 9, come on. Eso, mommy, beautiful. Position your shoulders. 8. 7. 6, 4, 5, come on. Last 4, elbows to your body, control that movement. 4, 3, eso. Last 2. Last 1. So before we go to the next exercise, I want to give you a little tip. If by any moment you're doing upper body and you feel you're doing this, look, wait, because it's going to go turned off.
Me too.
I know, mine is like, if by any moment you feel doing this, you see how I'm like.
I was doing that. Stand,
yeah. So you stand one leg forward, the other one back, and this gives you more balance, right? Boom. Boom, right? So that's really important when you get tired, when you feel that you're doing these movements. You see that?
I was doing that towards the end. I was like, oh my God.
So then change your stance. It makes a big difference. Okay, around the world, 15.
Got it.
Palms face forward. 1, 2, 1, 2, 14. In, 13, come on, control. 12, Keep your elbows micro bended. Never had first ten. Ten. Beautiful. Got it. From 4-9. Last 8. Same idea here with your standing. You need it. One leg forward, the other one back. 6 more. Come on. 5 more.
Good job, guys. You're doing it.
4. Eso, come on. 3 more. Last 2, come on. Where's that bikini body? It's not gonna get made by itself. One more. Eso, let's go. Jumping lunges with shuffle. 10 of those. Let me put a nice song so we get. Let's put this pussy.
Good job, guys. I know you're burning up right now.
We're sweating. Almost there, guys. 1, 2, 3, come on. 1, 2, 3. 10. 9. Strong arms. 8. Chest up. 7. 6. Come on. Yes, you can. 5 more. Come on. 4. Pussy power. You got this. 3. Last one. Oh, yeah. Breathe, guys, breathe. Are you okay? Yes, breathe. I'm the same. I'm with you, bitch. Just breathe. One more exercise for upper body. Then we go down for your core. Okay. Next exercise. Get your shit together. We're almost there. Home stretch. Inch forward. Reverse. Lift it up. Side. Lift, okay?
So up.
Yes. Down. So you go reverse for your back. You hinge up and squeeze your shoulder blades, then lift up. Let's go. 12. 11.
So good.
14. Come on, guys. With your shoulder blades together. Last 9. Come on. Eso. Lift it up. 4, 8.
Rolling.
7. Keep that belly in and strong. 6 more. 5 more. 4 more, guys. Do not give up on me. Come on. Eso. 3 more. Boom. 2 more. Come on. 1 more, guys. Let it go. Here we're hitting your back, we're hitting your shoulders. So keep it together. Big inhales. Big exhales.
I love a back workout.
I saw the picture of you showing your back the other day. I was like, happy. Work it. Let's go.
Taking a lot of time to get this together.
You look fucking awesome, bitch. Thank you. Let's go. Hinge forward. Up, lift it up and over. 12, 11, eso, Karen, beautiful, eso, up. 14, 9, last 8,
oh my God.
7, come on, 6, Last 5. Oh, man, that's so funny.
Esa,
come on. 4 more.
Good job, guys.
3 more. Come on.
We got this.
Last 2.
Don't give up. We've come this far.
Last 1.
Oh, my God.
Let it go. Ooh. Let it go. Drink some water. I know.
Those 5 pounders are no joke.
They're no joke.
I start to feel like 20 pounds after like
Okay, we're gonna go down. We're gonna do Renegade Roads with a jump forward. It's gonna be a little bit hard, but just stay with me, guys, okay? Let me see if I can make you guys see me better. Woo!
That is.
We're almost there. Okay, so we're just gonna do 2 sets of 10 and then we move to core, I promise you.
Okay.
Very near. High plank. Right, left.
Oh, I love these.
Forward and back. Right, left. Forward and back.
Let me put you guys on the floor.
Let's go. You guys open the door and make sure. Wait, because the fucking phone is going to go dark. Okay, let's set it up. Bring your baby to your spine.
You guys ready?
Let's go. It's right, left, jump forward.
So we bring it into that same position but with the gliders, right?
Yes. So open those legs. That's what he said last night.
Yes.
Okay, so we go for 10. Come on. Go over there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Right. Left. Take it forward. 10. Exhale. Come on. 9. Exhale. 4, 8. Come on. Yes, you can. Beautiful, mommy. 7.
This is so hard.
I know. Come on. 7. 8. Come on. 6. 5 more, guys. Do not give up. Come on. 5. Come on, Karen.
Oh, my God, you guys. I'm
come
dying.
Come on. Give me 1. Looking 5. 5. This is your 5. And so. 4 more. Come on. Everything together. 4. Bring it in. 3. Come on, mommy. That's 2. Whatever challenge you doesn't change. Come on. Una más, una más. Let's go, let it go. Drink some water. I love the exercises that really get us out of comfort zone. This is hard for me, too. Like, gliders are hard. But they really make your core work, you know?
Ooh,
let's take a couple of breaths all together. Big inhale through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. Big inhale. Open mouth, exhale. So we have 2 more exercises and we're done.
Perfect.
You're gonna hate me, but they work.
Okay.
He must be like, he's not like licking you, dog's not licking you, like all sweaty.
No, he like usually does.
How old is him?
He's just a 1, he's gonna be 2 in November.
My doggy Kumi is 9.
Oh no.
And you start thinking and you're like my little baby. Okay, guys.
I have nightmares of that ever happening to me.
Ananda, you have kids, you'll have other kind of diapers.
I know, I'm okay.
Right, so we're gonna go into a forearm plank. Your toes are gonna be in the gliders, right? And we're just gonna open right, left, right?
With my feet, right?
With your feet, yes.
Okay.
On your forearms, that way your wrists don't get hurt.
Okay.
We're gonna do two sets of 15. Then we move to the exercise where you put your elbows in the glider and you just go like this. Yeah? That's it. Okay?
Oh, you guys, you made it this far. Don't give up. Don't log out. You're almost done. And if you're like me, I neglect my core a lot. And lately, by doing it, I'm starting to see like a definition again. Little by little.
Okay, high plank. We go.
She's like, shut up.
14, 13, right and left, 12, 11, things to keep in mind, keep your double knee, 10 more, come on, beautiful mommy, 9, 8, come on, echo, beautiful control, guys. 7, double knee ready in, close to your form, 5, come on, last 4, don't give up on me, 4, 3, eso, last two. Una más, eso, let it go. Down. Nice, beautiful form, dude, because it's really important, guys, that when you're doing any high plank or forearm plank, you're not selling any culo. Okay, we do not sell this. Right,
I try to focus so on my back.
Here, I want to have you here. Right? Push. So when I say push the mat away from you, you're pushing. Pushing, that's what's holding your core, right? Last second here, make it big. Let go. In 4, 3, 2, fucking phone. Last one, let's go. East right, east left. 15.
Oh, wait, we're still
14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9, 4, 8, come on. 7, we're almost there. Push them out away from you. 6, 5, last 4, come on. 14, baby, in, come on, last 2. Una más, let it go. Okay, and just because we're so fucking strong, we're gonna do 2 sets of just jacks. Jacks. This is so good for your lower back. And that's it. And one more. That's it.
Oh, my God.
I always get excited. Okay. Open and close. Here. Open, close. Open, close. Come on. 4. Open, close. Come on. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. And so when you open, Karen, 6. 4, 3, come on, 3 more, Karen, get out of your head, come on, let's do it, come on, 3, 2, 1, let it go.
Okay, there we go.
Okay,
I turned off.
Are you there?
Sorry, guys. No.
Okay, one more, guys. Stay with me. Karen, do not go fucking down. Just 15, man. Come on, guys, in 4. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, push, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let it go, guys. Beautiful job. Okay, 2 more sets on the exercise. And that's it. You're here. Your forearms are on top of this. You move your right arm. Right, left, right, left, okay? Let's go. Just 10 breaths on each side 2 times. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, left, 9, 8,
My hands are sweating.
You can go on your knees as well. You have to. 3, 2, last one.
Go. Oh my God. My arms are sliding because of the sweat.
Yes, that's our working out problems. Guys, put on one more set of that and you're done. If this is too much on your, if you're on your toes, you can always go down to your knees. Same idea, just keep that booty down, okay? So it's this. Even if you can move it 2 inches, it makes sense. Because you're using your entire abdominal wall to bring that, to slide it. Last thing, I will stretch, guys. Beautiful job today. Holy shit, yes, I'm feeling it too. Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna try it again.
Now, come on, you work your entire body. Come on, in 4, 3, 2, 1. Right. Yes. 7, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Goodbye.
We did it.
Goodbye.
Stretch. You know what? Oh, I haven't done that exercise in a long time. Holy shit.
You guys, I've been doing so much floor workout. Look at my legs.
Oh my God, yes.
I've been doing
bruises everywhere.
From all the floor and planks and all the stuff I've been doing.
You know what? That's me. I always have bruises in my legs. I'm like, where that, like, what's up? Okay, guys, let's stretch it out really quick. If you guys come into your child's pose, so big toes touch, knees open wide, send your arms forward. Let me put a nice song to stretch out.
Comment down below if you guys survived Maria's workout today.
Okay. We're going to a downward, into a child's pose. Really quick stretch. Send your arms forward. Bring your heels towards your booty, towards your heels. Move it around. Inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Rise up into a tabletop. Stack your shoulders over your wrists. Inhale, cow pose, ready to the mat. Gaze up, tailbone up. Exhale, round your spine. Gaze towards your very bottom, push the mat away from you. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat, guys, round your spine. Big circles to the right. Big circles to the left, guys. Find stillness, tuck your toes to the mat. Take an inhale, exhale, downward facing dog, send your hips to the sky. Walk your left leg, walk your right leg. Let's go for runner's lunge. Inhale your right leg up. Exhale, runner's lunge. So step it through outside your right hand. So I need you to keep in mind that your knee needs to be stacked over your ankle. If you need to move your foot with your hand, do it. Bring your back knee down. And if you can, you can stay up in your hands or come down into your forearms. So if everyone is different, right? So just listen to your body. Open that right knee to the side. Feel that nice stretch in your hip flexors. We start a lot of emotion in our hips. So letting it go is good. Let it go of anything that does not serve you today. Big inhale.
Oh, this feels so good.
Open mouth, exhale. Stay there for one more breath. Inhale. Open mouth, exhale. If you're in your forearms, come high into your hands. Tuck your back toe. Inhale your right leg up. And then we move to the other side. Downward facing dog. Inhale your left leg up. Exhale, sweep it through outside your left hand. Same idea here, guys. Stack your front knee over your ankle. If you need to move it, you can move it. So in this case, yeah, untuck that toe in the back. Untuck it, yes. Exactly, untuck it, just relax here. So notice how your ankle, Karen, is not under your knee. I need it under your knee.
Come on,
Karen. Walk that foot forward. The front foot, walk it forward. Exhale, like that. That's going to feel awesome in your Did you feel that? That's so nice. So just breathe through it. Rather than trying to get out of the pose fast, Just big inhale through your nose.
Oh my God.
Open my, I know, girl. You need to do that after you run or you work out. Place your all the way down. Plant your hands. Suck your back toe through your core. Inhale your left leg up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Last stretch. Walk it in, walk it out. Exactly. Roll all the way up slowly. Slowly. All the way up slowly. Right arm to the left. Big hug. Yeah, you can go here too. Big inhale. So when you're here, try to move your neck to the left gently, to the right. Big inhale. Exhale, switch left arm towards your right shoulder. Take an inhale, exhale, push it in. So make the work when you exhale, right? Inhale, exhale, move your neck. Find that nice kinks that we got in our neck. Beautiful job. Release it over. Hold your hands behind your lower back. Inhale, chest out. Release your arms forward. Then now round your spine, right? We're gonna do that two more times. Bring your hands towards the back.
I'm so sweaty.
Back, then you go here. Then release it over to the front. Bring it in. And we did it, guys. That was awesome.
Oh my God, you guys, that was so intense. If you were still here, great job. I am so happy that you guys all joined. Today was really intense, but this is like a perfect start to like the week. So crush it, keep joining workouts if you guys can.
Look at you, you're like, oh my God.
I'm dead right now. I'm like, pero también I went to sleep at midnight last night and then I woke up at 6:30. So I've been like up already.
Why
so
early?
Because Sebas wakes up, he woke up this that early. So I'm like, wake me up too, I want to get up.
6:30.
No, today's class was, I like waking up early though. I'm an early girl.
Yeah.
If it were up to me, I would have Maria do the classes at 9, but this is.